NASA has spotted a distant planet that's as close as it comes, so far, to the one we call home. Here's a look at how it compares with other recently discovered planets and with our rock. Kepler 452b, announced Thursday, is the first near-Earth-sized planet in the habitable zone of a star very similar to the Sun. It's also known as an exoplanet, which is a planet that orbits a star that isn't our Sun. Here, the history of Kepler's search as told by some of the planets it's found.